हाय गाइस, दिस इज़ कलन चोए और कलन कोए, बोथ नेम इज सुइटेबल फॉर इट।
कलन चोए इज एवरग्रीन प्लांट। इट कैन ग्रो इनसाइड एज वेल एज आउटसाइड। फ्लावर कम्स इन डिफरेंट शेड्स ऑफ येलो, ऑरेंज, रेड, पिंक। इट्स वेरी इजी टू ग्रो एंड वेरी इजी टू टेक केयर। इट प्रोड्यूस लॉन्ग लास्टिंग फ्लावर with very little care. Kalancha is a succulent plant. That means it stores water inside its leaf.
13 to 29 degrees Celsius temperature is ideal for this plant. Try to use clay pot instead of using plastic pot, because in clay pot water evaporation system is good. The plant likes warm temperature.
Kalancha needs direct sunlight. That means sunlight should be falling over the plant at least 2 to 3 hours. Rest of the day, it can be placed at the indirect or low light area. Window side bright light is more suitable for the plant.
If plant is not blooming, don't be sad. Apply 2-3 drips, the plant will start blooming. Tricks number 1. Pluck off all dry flowers and leaf from your plant. It will help the plant to produce new flower and leaves. Tricks number 2. Keep your plant in dark area for 13 to 14 hours. Mind it, morning time 3 hours direct sunlight is must, but rest of the time you keep it in dark area for 13 to 14 hours. Tricks number 3. Stop watering your plant at least 2 weeks. It may be painful to hear it, but the tricks will work. Once the plant will start blooming, you can keep your plant outside and water it thoroughly. Water the plant when soil is dry. Mind it, Kalancha is a succulent plant. That means the leaves of the plant store water. If you water it through capillary action, it will be better for the plant. Otherwise, the leaves and flowers may get harmed for the excess water. You can watch my video how to water succulent plant through capillary action. The link is given below. Prepare soil mix with 40% garden soil, 20% sand, 20% compost and 20% cockweed. If possible, mix neem leaf powder. It will protect the plant from the different kind of disease and fungus. Propagation of this plant is very easy. Even 2 inches cutting will work. Cut 2 inches branches and plug it inside a compost. It will start rooting within 2 weeks. I will prefer organic fertilizer. Once in a month, give organic fertilizer to your plant. I bought this plant on February 2020. That time it was full with flower. Now it's September month 2020. Still it's giving flower. It's very nice plant. I like it. I will highly recommend to keep this nice plant on your center table, corner table, on the top of the fridge, on the dining table, even in kitchen also you can keep the plant. It will increase the beauty of the place where you will keep it.